Experts say that 73% of household accidents happen in one particular...